like I was saying, your last match for the fighting championship ended in a draw. Bag Valley Wrestling advertised that the final match in the tournament is a four-way match. Therefore, in my opinion, and I know these fans agree with me after they're done stuffing all that Valentine candy garbage in their mouths, they'll agree that this match should be a tournament match. And since you're running the show, Tommy, you have the power to do exactly what I want. Ricky Tenacious deserves. You people need a life. Ricky Tenacious deserves to be in the tournament because he is, when the fighting championship first was here in Big Valley, he was the longest reigning champion, the most defending champion, the youngest champion. So you're telling me this is a tournament match? You just said he has to beat EJ Sparks. So this is a tournament match, yes or no?
No.
I'm going to consult with my perverts. Give me a second.
No.
Do you guys trust me? Do you guys trust me? You trust me? All right. All right. From the perfect manager to the perfect diva, one-on-one, you want your client to be involved in the tournament, correct? I got you, okay. If I promise this, if I make his match a tournament match, what do I get out of it? If I turn the match into a tournament match and Ricky Tenacious loses, I get to pick his match for the March 1st BVW show. If you agree to these terms, I will agree to your request. What do you say to me?
Cut his vocal cords. Take the food out of your mouth.
There's only one way to answer that. Your next contest is for the Fighting Championship Tournament. Coming to the ring, the songbird of Big Valley Wrestling, Ricky Tenacious!
I was
for the love of God! I
hold these holy
Encore! Encore!
Hey, Ricky, we're in a bad area of town. You might not want to do those sirens too loud.